Good morning to everyone in this land in the Sibanye-Job, otherwise known as Mzimba. I have decided that I will follow the advice of my friends Millicent Nomura Akbigu of Tobigu. Their father was from Ghana. He settled in Tobigo with his Tobigonian wife and sang with them in the Arts Alive Tobigo Mixed Adults and Children's Choir, headed by Mrs. Anne-Marie Bimoku. This introduction video serves to enhance the accountability that I demonstrate towards all my fans, the persons who actually like to hear me sing, the persons who like to read my Facebook notes, the persons who hope to see me more, how shall I say, it's more productively engaged with my emotions and my gifts, who hope to see me overcome the challenges of living in Trinidad and Tobago and achieve my potential as an artist. For that, I start by giving you a sample of a cover that I really love. There is how life was to me. Life is only therapy. Real expensive and no guarantee. So I lie here on the couch with my heart hanging out, frozen solid with fear, like a rock in the ground. But it moved me, yeah. You gave me courage I didn't know I had. You moved me, yeah. I can't go with you and stay where I am. How you move me. Oh, oh. So as day one, you can see that I have some issues with singing in the high range of my voice for some years now, owing to reflux as well as incorrect speech habits as a teacher in terms of breathing and speaking. This is day one, so let's see how well I improve over the time. Thanks for watching. This is Mzimba Honey Channel.